County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. Another disturbance was reported at the abandoned slaughterhouse outside of Hills Prairie. Deputies responded to a caller reporting loud noises.
What the hell's going on? Oh God! Oh God! Oh God! Can I use that? A knife. Wait. No, it's not. Get out, okay? You will, Julie. Oh, thank God. This will help the pain. How did this happen? How do people like this happen?